Hey YouTube, it's iPhoneMastermind, and today I'm going to be doing an iOS 6 feature compatibility list. So here we've got the devices that are compatible with iOS 6, and we've got a few features on the side that have compatibility issues, apparently. Now, we already knew Siri is only going to be compatible with the iPhone 4S and the 3rd generation iPad, but flyover and turn-by-turn navigation for the Maps application is only going to be compatible with the iPhone 4S, the iPad 2, and the 3rd generation iPad. The iPod Touch 4G, the iPhone 3GS, and the iPhone 4 will not be compatible. Shared photo stream, only the iPhone 4S, iPhone 4, iPad 2, and 3rd generation iPad. FaceTime over 3G, only the iPhone 4S and the 3rd generation iPad. VIP list, only the iPhone 4, the iPhone 4S, the iPad 2, and the 3rd generation iPad. And offline reading list, only for the iPhone 4, the iPhone 4S, the iPad 2, and the 3rd generation iPad. Now, we already know that some of these features don't really require any kind of memory, and this is probably simply a marketing technique that Apple's using so that users can buy their more recent, more updated products. So, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment. I'm currently doing a $15 and $25 iTunes gift card giveaway, so if you want to go ahead and check that out and learn how to enter, you can go ahead and click on the screen right now or find the link to that in the description below. And also don't forget to subscribe for more Apple news like this, app reviews, jailbreak news, tweak reviews, and more. So once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.